Hello, people. As I stand here and dance, I just want to take the time and opportunity of talking about the person that I have. I just want to keep this person named as a person. I don't want to divide it into gender specifically and stuff. This person has done so much in this life, you know, for people and stuff. I just want to take time and talk about this person, because this person actually deserves to be recognized. This person has been so kind. Time after time, this person has listened. And time after time, this person has actually been so kind-hearted. Like, if you really want to know, this person has actually been best person of my life, you know. There isn't anything else in this life that has been so good, you know. It's like, you can't even compare it, you know. If you even try to compare it, it's really, really hard to do. Like, it's really hard, you know. This person has actually done so much for me. Like, I feel sorry for this person as well. This person actually works and works and works, and like, is doing justice in that person's life, you know. Sometimes I wish this person actually would have some justice dealt to that person's self, you know. It's kind of awkward talking about the person, but I can't divide it into a gender specifically, so I'm just going to say person, and you can imagine yourself. But anyway, this person has actually been really kind, really sweet, cared so much. He's not an origin dawn, like. It's not a wolf. It's just like, it's hard to put it into words. Like, I'm just going to take a Trocadero sip, and you can imagine. Oh, I needed that because my throat was killing me. But imagine, like, this person, like, if this person starts talking, everyone is like, it's like a bunny talking, you know. This person is like the sweetest person there is. Even if you think you have met the sweetest person there is, this person takes the prize to be sweet, you know. This person actually can make like the world change. I can go from like happy to sad and sad to happy. In like point of a finger, you know. This person is actually the best, even better than God, even better than Jesus Christ, even better than Allah, even better than any living being on this planet. Sounds kind of creepy, but I mean it. Like, this person doesn't have to use a lot of words to get through to another. This person is actually, just need to use like two or three words and you understand that person completely. It's kind of awkward. I've never ever met a person like that in my whole entire life. And I've lived for like 26 years and I still think of this person today. I like met this person when I was still in gymnasium doing studies. I still think of this person today, and this person is actually very, very, very intelligent, you know, very smart, not so dumb. I sometimes wish that person would recognize me, but sometimes I think it's best if it stayed like it was, you know. It's really hard to put it into words. I'm actually gonna salute this person to make my priest into a Pandaren once more. I'm just going to log off. I'm tired of dancing. This will be for the person. I'm gonna make my customized face. I kinda like pandas, you know. They're kinda cool. Kinda awesome looking. I like the pink hairstyles as well. I like the earrings. Let's have green hair color. Let's have blue to honor this person. Face. I like green eyes because I have green eyes. Let's have a tail. Skin color. Let's have a tail like a raccoon or something. Yeah, like this, I think. No. Yeah, I like this, I think. No, it should be white, right? Yeah, I like that. I'm done. I'm gonna be a panda now. This is for the person, you know. I just salute this person because this person has been so sweet. See you guys.